Hello, my fellow hound dogs, and welcome back to Alien Isolation. Now, if I remember correctly, we are trying to try to bring back the breakers on in the facility, if I remember correctly. Oh, that's right, we're here, aren't we? Fuck. I gotta go. Down, why? Why do I have to do this thing, thingamabob? Change over to my flamethrower. Flamethrower baby, one more time. Is there a way for me to go out and down and around this way right here? Can I go down to distribution? Can I distribute some bullets into the alien's face? I think I can. No, I can't go down. Yeah, it's blinking red. Lovely. Alien deeds done for free. What? Oh, this isn't scary at all. You know, definitely no. Thump, 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 thump Mr. Aliane, don't attack me, cause I wanna be free. do all these people have a picture of the Cliffs of Dover in their locker? That's my question. I gotta go back in there. Shit, I should have gone for the long one first, then go for that one. Damn it. Come on, motherfucker! Come on, bitch! I got your number! Wanna let me in? It's so gonna wind up being what gets me fucking killed. What do I got here? I'm at full health already. That's good. Flashbang EMP mine. That's actually pretty nice. So let's go ahead and get another one. Top pipe bomb. Flamethrower. Why do I feel like I'm about to have a scene from fucking Jurassic Park up in this bitch? You know the scene, the one where the kid's trying to pull down the goddamn kitchen thing and it just doesn't shut and you see the freaking velociraptor in the mirror? That's gonna be me here in a minute. Holy Jesus. Okay. Where the fuck do I gotta go? Where the fuck do I gotta go? I gotta hit that distribution center, but I gotta go. We give him a couple minutes, maybe he'll calm the fuck down and we can get back to the objective there. Sorry, I'm being kind of quiet. I'm just trying to concentrate. Jesus, this music is loud. Well, I kind of expected that. I'm dead. Yeah, I kind of figured. Yeah, fuck. Hi, bitch. How's it going? How are the kids? Oh, I'm dead. Alright. Honestly, 25-minute episode is not a bad episode. Honestly, that's not a terrible episode. So, I am going to end it here. If you guys liked it, please leave a like. Let me know what you think of the video down in the comments section below. I greatly, greatly appreciate it. It helps not to only push out my content into the algorithm, but helps to let me know to keep making it. And please, please, please subscribe. I greatly appreciate it again. I hope you guys, as always, enjoyed the video, and I'll see you guys next time. Bye, guys!